For today's 10,000 Reasons Flashback, we visit program number 1082, which aired on August 19th, 1981. Donna Douglas, known as Elly May Clampett of the Beverly Hillbillies, had also starred in a number of films, including the 1966 movie Frankie and Johnny with Elvis Presley. She dropped by our downtown Toronto studio to share her personal story. And she encouraged viewers to take a simple step of faith like she did.
You were saying about simplicity. The simpler, you know, that we can be or that we can become in our own person, then the more beautiful life is, you know, and the more I think that we can really live life. And I'm so thankful for my life, for everything, even the hard times I've gone through. I mean, it's such a blessing now, like to know the Lord. And as I said, within the last year, I've begun to be able to talk more about Him, and I've been exposed to opportunities, become a part of Christian television more and everything. And it's such a joy. My life is such a joy now, you know. It's, as I said, the simpler we make it, the more we love the Lord. It's right there.
And through the years, Donna Douglas also recorded several gospel music albums and wrote children's books and so on. And today at 81, she continues to share that simple good news message of Jesus, speaking at churches, youth groups, and schools. So that's just a quick flashback as we look forward to program 10,000.